After his marriage to Hera, Zeus was often unfaithful. One day, he had an affair with a beautiful mortal named Semele, daughter of King Cadmus of Thebes. They fell in love, and after finding out, Hera tricked Semele into seeing Zeus and his god from. Semele was burned and killed instantly. But Zeus managed to save her unborn child by sewing it to his thigh. The child was Dionysus, who grew up to be the god of wine, theater and fertility.